This video shows how to create rule occurrences and view scorecards. So what is a scorecard and why would you want to use it? A scorecard shows a summary of your data's quality. With scorecards, you can measure your data's quality scores and monitor data quality over time. This way, you can make informed business decisions. A scorecard's metrics are based on rule occurrences you define. Each rule occurrence is based on a data quality rule specification. Before you create a rule occurrence, make sure that the rule specification includes a dimension label, and the rule specification's output is one of the following values. We will use a profile that includes rule specifications with the following configurations. A rule specification with the appropriate rule logic and dimension created in data quality, a profile with associated rule specifications and data profiling. Here's the high-level process we'll go through. In data profiling, create a rule occurrence on a profile. Run the profile. Go to Data Governance and Catalog to view the scorecard. Let's begin. We'll start in data profiling. For our example, we'll use an existing rule profile job that includes a rule specification with a validity dimension. First, we'll go to the Metrics tab. Here, we'll create a new rule occurrence. The wizard will guide us through the process. Select a rule output. On this step, we'll enter a name and a description. Then, in the bottom section, we'll set the threshold values for the scorecard. Now, click OK to complete the wizard. And just like that, we've created the rule occurrence. The rule appears on the Metrics tab. Now we'll save the profile and run it. After the job completes, the scorecard results will appear. Now we're ready to check out the scorecard results in Data Governance and Catalog. Click View Scorecard to switch over. On the scorecard dashboard, we can see the average latest scores by dimension, the number of rule occurrences by dimension, and the list of rule occurrences. Armed with this information, we can make informed business decisions based on what the data tells us. And that's it. You now know how to create scorecards. For more information, see the data profiling guide on the Informatica documentation portal, visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.